What is the difference between inductive and deductive reasoning? Whereas deductive reasoning is absolute, inductive reasoning is not absolute. Deductive reasoning often takes the form of a syllogism. Here's a classic example. Major premise, all humans are mortal. Minor premise, Socrates is human. Conclusion, therefore Socrates is mortal. Syllogisms are characterized as either sound or not sound. To be sound, a syllogism must be both true and valid. Truth refers to whether the major and minor premise are factually accurate. Our prior example is true because Socrates is indeed a human, and humans are indeed mortal. Validity, on the other hand, refers to the structure of the syllogism. Our example is valid because Socrates has been identified as part of the concerned group and therefore must have one of its universal traits. For a syllogism to be valid, its conclusion must necessarily follow from its premises. For this reason, a syllogism must use terms like all or none. It can never use terms like most or some, because these leave room for exceptions to the rule. Inductive reasoning, by contrast, is based on accumulated evidence rather than absolute reasoning. Inductive reasoning uses a series of facts to draw a conclusion. For example, I come home, the window is broken, and the TV is missing. Therefore, I have been robbed. Is this the only possible conclusion? No. It could be that there was a hurricane and my window was broken. Also, my friend could have borrowed my TV without asking. It's a little bit like theft, but not quite the same. Deduction is not open to debate, so long as the syllogism is both true and valid. Induction does leave room for doubt and different interpretations.
Need help studying? Subscribe to Colburn Classroom and be on the lookout for new videos.